You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best soundbar of 2020. Let's get started with the list. At number 5. Sony HTX8500 soundbar. Elegant, compact design fits perfectly in front of your TV, especially in places where space is at a premium. 2.1 channel design upscales all sound close to 7.1.2 channel audio. Vertical surround engine technology lets you enjoy the thrill of the latest cinema audio formats like Dolby Atmos and DTS:X. Built-in dual subwoofers deliver a deep, rich bass. Integrated Bluetooth wirelessly pairs with your TV and other compatible devices. 4K HDR pass-through enabled for the ultimate in high-quality audio. Single cable HDMI ear provides a superior connection to your TV with HDMI and optical inputs. At number 4. JBL Bar 9.1. The JBL Bar 9.1 soundbar brings audio experience of a movie theater into your home with two detachable surround speakers and the added punch of Dolby Atmos and DTS:X 3D sound. Powerful 820W output offers an immersive movie and music experience, while Bluetooth, AirPlay 2 and Chromecast connectivity lets you stream audio smoothly. Punchy, precise bass from a mighty 10-inch wireless subwoofer brings the action to your action movies and the emotion to your music. With Apple AirPlay 2 and Google Chromecast, you can stream high-definition music, radio, and podcasts with a simple finger tap. After 10 hours of playback, simply dock the speakers to the soundbar to recharge. Includes one Ethernet, one optical digital, one USB, and one HDMI ports. At number 3. Nakamichi Shockwafe Ultra 9.2.4 Channel. Nakamichi Shockwafe Ultra 9.2.4 Channel soundbar system includes 4 surround speakers and 2 wireless subwoofers. 6 2.5-inch full-range drivers and 2 1-inch tweeters in the central soundbar enhance movies and sporting events with rich, detailed audio. Allows Dolby Vision and 4K data to pass through and be displayed on a 4K TV or projector without compromising image quality. Comes with auto volume night mode, but it doesn't support ERC, and you can't wirelessly stream audio to it using Wi-Fi. Includes 3 HDMI, coaxial digital, Toslink optical, USB Type-A and 1 mini jack. At number 2. Samsung HWQ70T Soundbar. Q70 is the perfect match for your QLED TV. Powerful speakers deliver robust 3D surround sound with Dolby Atmos and DTS:X. HDMI ERC allows you to hear quality and lossless sound, even when connected to other devices via your TV. Connect via Bluetooth and enjoy your favorite content without unsightly cables. Enjoy your soundbar hands-free using voice control through your Alexa-enabled device. The wall-mountable design helps declutter your space, and the included remote control allows easy multimedia handling. Includes one HDMI. Supports a variety of file formats WAV, WMA, AAC, MP3 and OGG. At number 1. Samsung HWQ950T. HWQ950T is a 9.1.4 setup from 2020. It has neutral and balanced sound profile that delivers a thumpy, punchy bass suitable for a variety of audio content. Up-firing rear speakers including Q Symphony, Dolby Atmos, DTS Shusability Adaptive Sound, Game Pro Mode. Premium design textile by Kvadrat along with seamless connectivity and built-in voice assistant, this is the best fit for Samsung QLED TV. It comes with Q Symphony, a feature that works in tandem with compatible QLED TVs to create a more immersive audio experience. It also has a screen on its top side, which is impossible to see unless you're standing directly over it. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.